Well, a place like Albuquerque. When I finally moved to Albuquerque, it exceeded my expectations. All the glitz, all the glamour, it was incredible. And the best part was the people were really nice. It was great. I'd probably still be there today if it weren't for the puppy incident. A little boy had lost his dog, and the entire community banded together to try to find it.